Good, thank you. I was just looking at the time and seeing how much time I have left on my SD card. Hello to everyone who stood down.
Hello.
And if you haven't been standing down yet or stood down yet, please do it yourselves, because they might be dead. If you think they're alive but they haven't told you to stand down, just stand down anyway, because you're obviously not as stupid as them. What you do now is think down into your heart, Terry the lot, Terry standard operating function on. What's mine is mine. You say what's mine is mine. Terry the lot again. And thinking down into your heart, think Terry, what do I do now? That's not anyone else called Terry, that's me. He's called Terry. Thank you to everyone who has helped me my entire life, which is actually a very normal life. So I've been working really hard at this because I could see it happening before it happened. So I've been working really hard. Especially somebody brought up El Rui before, he's one of the gods in the Bible, and she's actually the known as El Rui, means God who sees me, and she's very important to me because her and my interaction was actually mentioned in the Bible. I was called Hannah at the time, or some people say Anna, and I was, she was the God who saw me and saw that, it says that I was married, but I wasn't married, they just called it marriage for some reason, I don't know. But I had a boyfriend, he had other girlfriends, but that was alright, because he was in love with us all equally, so it worked really well. And respected us, yeah. So I really wanted a son, but I was unable to have a son. And so she introduced adoption to us, and I became the mother of Samuel, the wonderful priest. Samuel in the Bible. Anyway, so there you go. El Rui is really important also because I have a sneaking suspicion she's the one who saw Jesus when he was a child as well, because she saw me, she saw him, and Jesus and me both saw the meek, and we were both meek. So El Rui is really important to me, I think to all of us. Because whether or not we were actually following El Rui, we were following her ways in the fact of trying to look after the meek, which means downtrodden but still good. Right. So, if you want to also think down into her heart to and pray to El Rui sometimes, that even just to say thank you to her or more, if you trust her enough, that's completely all right with me, for what it's worth. Right, thank you. He's completely all right. Jesus, the rebel of Rome. Is So thinking down here, how to tears, the rebel of Rome, if you want to, I'm talking. And so still, yeah, I'm still personal Jesus as well. I don't have a problem. yeah. So thank you to everyone else who helped me. I always remember you in my hopes and wishes and dreams, and maybe prayers now as well. So, Hello to Krishna now. He promises to be good. That'll be different. Yeah. See you tomorrow. We've got a date. Cool. That date. I'm looking for a few. Let's see if I, any of them show up visibly, which will be good. So, anyway. And. Ow, ow! What you doing with him? Eyes. Eyes. Yeah, so Danny had on. I don't even hate to look at the whole man, right? Yeah, so you can definitely think down to heart to either Elri or Jesus, the Rebel of Rome, if you want to, as well, but I'm in charge, so, I need, from you all those other prayers, including, please keep doing your combat phrases, so it's carry the lot, what's mine is mine, I'm not one with anyone. Terry said, I'm operating functional, and what's mine is mine. At least three prayers to me a day, plus whoever else you pray to that you can trust, unless they're going against me, in which case should be, or being untrustworthy to you or anyone else who's good and a holy and a not and then a meek, in which case just pray for me, thinking down to your heart. Be Terry. Yes. I'm just about to talk with him in 10 minutes. In 10 minutes, so I'll let you know after. 20. So, and I'm talking to God, the creator, basically. So I'll let you know about that as well. Right. Thank you. See you.